his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly. Dude, it's crazy. Every time I sing, I lag. Hey Rooster, dude, my neck hurts after that. I'm gonna stretch it out. And so I keep going in between red and green, and it's like a fucking Christmas tree. Let's not. Oh, guys, I have a problem. I was saying it. I have a problem. I couldn't post that one still and say happy Halloween. Dude, my mouth. It's disgusting. That is just all bad. Everything I see in this is bad. My problem is I want to play Fortnite. It's a problem. You get turned on by Chin. Scream. Dude, come on, bro. Come on. Come on. Got me this mug. It keeps things hot. I think it is a nice mug. I need to play a song I can't sing. I need a song with literally no words. I'll still find a way to sing it. Oh, guys, should we cry with Selena? Let's cry with Selena. Hi, DJ.
You promised the world and I fell for it.
I was actually thinking yesterday that I was wondering if they made a mug to keep coffee hot for you. Yeah, they exist. I mean, Hydro Flask work well, but they give it a weird taste, you know? It tastes like metally. Hey, HPLMG1358. How are you today?
rose-colored glasses are distorted. Set fire to my purpose, and I let it burn. You got off in the hurting.
When I was oh, it is Happy Halloween. Yeah. Dude, sorry I don't have a sweaty costume. I have a chicken bodysuit. I have a lot of bodysuits. Drinking anything in metal tastes like ass. Glass or ceramic is the only way. I agree, but no, this doesn't make it taste weird. Hi, legending. Actually, I take it back. I taste the metal. Bless you, Dad. I don't have a costume. I have the nun shirt. Dude, I don't know where the nun shirt is. It's hidden somewhere. It's hidden. Would you judge me if I wanted to sin? Can I say that? Hey there. I just unmuted it and it says I hit the mute key and it didn't say that I was muted. It said I muted it when I hit the mute key when you said that. So was I actually muted or are you finishing? Was I just not talking? Where'd my thing go? Dude, what the hey? That was weird. I was? But it says I wasn't. Conspiracy theory. Show yourself. Maybe it's better that my mic muted. Was Boland in here? Don't let me chew my nails. I thought I read that name. Dude, I see someone's name is Burger Power and I want a burger. You're tempting me. Put the spoon down. Nobody wants to get hurt. That's true. You want to make a comment about the spoon so bad? Why? Let me tweet out that I'm live streaming so all my fans know. I love this one. I'm live on the internet. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. God, I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. I don't need to see a fucking clip, dude. Where's the Halloween costume? Someone said I was an e-girl. I didn't even remember. I mean, I remembered it was Halloween, but I, like, just, you know, didn't put anything to it. Dude, I wonder if people are gonna be dressed up at school. Probably. I feel like a few were dressed up earlier this week. I actually really need to stretch this leg. Oh! Why are they building a sandcastle in the middle of the bike path at school? What are you talking about? My hamstring. I'm trying to massage it out. It actually hurts really bad. Good one. You'll see, dude. No, you need to tell me where this is, because I ride my bike. And I'm gonna fucking run into a castle. I don't want to run into a castle today. Can't take my eye. I'm dressed up as a sorority girl, wearing Lululemon and a little tank, and the only basic bits you need. Hi, Lamar. Between the grass and the mall? That's my fucking bike path, dude! Like, the one that goes by Modern Languages and the Education Building, and it's, like, designated. I wanted to play Fortnite a little bit, just a wee little bit. Just a wee little. Just a wee little. It's covered in a foot of sand that they are watering. Like, the one that's in between registration and Modern Languages, and there's like trees, and then there's benches, and then once you go further left, if you're facing Second Street, if you go further left from Modern Languages, if you go left, it's like the Student Union, and then you go, and then there's the Cesar Chavez building and like Old Main and everything. Fuck, dude, that's my bike path. Why is there a castle? They don't tell anyone anything. Getting paid to water sand. Why are they doing that? I really wish that they would make better bike paths, you know? The freaking Sunlink tram. They are literally, I want to let you guys know, that they literally have to, like, make infrastructure, or they have to build, like, apartment complexes and everything that incentivize students to use the Sunlink tram, because it literally lost money, because it cost, I think, nearly $1 billion to build, and no one uses it. No one uses it. It's just in the way. It's in the way of cars. It's in the way of biking. It just, people run in the freaking tram link things, like the track, trolley tracks or whatever. You like the tram? It's a piece of shit. It's just annoying. It's like they literally built something that, you know, they just, my dad thinks that they just built it because my dad helped, like, design the project, because, or, like, had to help put it together, because he used to, like, do traffic engineering and everything. And he opposed it, but he says that they wanted it because the government was going to fund, like, give a lot of money for it, like $70 million, and they, like, got some of that money. And it's like, it cost nearly $1 billion to build, and they have not, definitely not made that back. And now they are, like, building apartments and making a thing that's in, like, they have to, like, build those apartments specifically to get people to ride the Sunlink tram, because no one wants to fucking ride it, you know? People would rather ride bikes or something. And it's like, they should have just spent the money on building a freeway in Tucson and good bike paths and fixing the roads, you know? Like, fucking dumbass. So pissed. I need that. I don't know if it was my, I don't know, it's not the school that does it, it was the Tucson, it was City of Tucson. Hi, Sweezy. Long time no see there, Captain Jack Sparrow. Really should build more mountains. Those are sick. Oh, okay. Hi, Freeze. Buddies. Fari. Farizade. Hello, Nebula.
Wama.
Hi, Lynn Roz. Dude, what's up? Hi, Dallas. I invited you to my group. It's nice that public transport is pretty cheap. I think it's a good idea. I just think, or it's like a good, you know, dude. Oh, thank you, Sweezy. Dude Fisher, thank you for gifting Sweezy a sub. Fisher. Dude, that's a lot of gifted subs. I think, like, it's a good, like, idea in a utopian world where Tucson had a better layout and it worked better, and it was, maybe if it was, like, underground more, it would have been better. Yo, Nebula, thank you for 7 2 months. Dude, thank you. No one is joining my game. No one. I'll do a solo. What the hell, dude? Dude, Placebo, thank you for gifting. Right now, it, in total, it's 7, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 subs. Oh, it says right in front of my face. Thank you for gifting 5 subs, total 1, 7, to Crystal, Crimson 570, John Matrix, Jay Ziggy, and Matt Suka. And 21XXXX, thank you, Placebo. Dude, I'm really happy that I got to meet you. And it was just like the most random way. I guess it wasn't like, I don't know. I didn't know that you watched, or I didn't know you knew DK or anything, so it was like just like kind of random. To me, it was random because I didn't know. Dude, sweet, let's play. I was just like, I walk into that party in the downstairs and I'm just like, these people are all high on fucking something. And they're just sitting in like a little corner on the couch, and I'm just like, this is how I felt like 3 years ago when I was fucked up on Lolly and this was a bad idea. And it's just like a random house party. I'm like, what am I getting myself into? Like, this seems wrong. This seems not right. Like, why am I here? I felt so out of place, and then I go upstairs and I saw Fandy and Jaxery, and then I was like, oh, okay, saviors, people I know, and then D-King was there, and then I was like, oh, D-King Dallas is here, nothing can go wrong if D-King Dallas is there, you know? Dude, Lil Mac beating Mike Tyson or what? Dude, I don't watch UFC. Do you want to play Fortnite, Sweezy? Fandy got wrecked that day, what, with alcohol? She looked really good. Her and Jackie looked really good. Okay, let's go, dude. We about to get carried. I knew you knew Jackie. I just didn't know that you watched the others. Placebo, you meant D-King Dallas, right? I'm gonna invite D-King Dallas one more time, you know? It's time is a charm. I see you, sweet. I invited you, even though you're offline. How the fuck has everyone been? This feels like I'm 22 again. Hi, Lynn Roz. Wait, when did you resub, Lynn Roz? Did you just do that? And it didn't pop up? My arms die here, by the way. Feels like I'm 22 again. Yeah, same. Did it just not work? I feel bad. I've noticed that the Twitch dashboard doesn't automatically upload or switch. Yo, what's up, Slowshot? How are you? I want to eat a cookie. Nummy nummy. Hi, Ryan Powell. I think it's Powell attempt, but it's PC app. Maybe it's PC owl. I usually hang out with Dustin and Michaela when I'm at TwitchCon. Michaela, the really fit one. Meathead's girlfriend. I don't know who that is. I feel like there's a lot of meatheads. I wanted to meet her. I think I know who you're Tyler One. I really wanted. I don't like referring to girls as like being like, oh, the person that's dating this male streamer, the girl that's dating this male streamer, because it's like they're more than just dating that male streamer, you know. They're a human and they have their own traits and they're great and they do their own thing. I really wanted to meet her. I feel like mine updates every time I get on. I seen a Berms pizza on Reddit that looks like a giant double chocolate cookie and I wanted to eat it all day. Dude, I really want. I really want a cookie every time I see the cookies on the emojis. I love that cookie. I feel like I'm sitting in university again, prolonging all homework and annoying. Dude, did you resub and it didn't pop up, Linroz? I'm assuming that happened because you have a chicken now. I would do almost anything. I'll give away this, I'll give away that. Okay, I'm gonna do a duo while we wait for you, okay? Just let me know when you're ready. That was a long time ago. Am I going crazy? Well, thank you. Was it really that long ago, Linroz? Was it really that long ago? Coming over. Dude! We jumped. We hop, skipped, and jumped. Sorry, I couldn't stream last night, guys. I was just really busy. What's my social security card number? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, I don't know if I even said the numbers right. I ate Oreos. Dude, that sounds good. Don't talk about this stuff. I had pumpkin cookies and my dad ate them. Play without me. Wait, I still want you to play, dude. I think I wrote these things in the wrong place. This is entertainment. Dude, that's a lie. Do we play PogChamp music when I play, or do we not? I want to go in the weep. Let's go, Salty. No, Salty. 1, 2, 3. Celeste, apologize to me right now. I'll never do that. All I can think about is coming over, coming over. Stream bartending? No. No. Bring back Sally. Oh, I need to. Hi, KJC. I'm not gonna say that you're referring to me when you say most... Is this an enemy of the queen that's landing next to me? Is this a fucking enemy of the queen? Oh, it's my friend. Just gonna build a wall. He's upstairs being a little bitch. Dude, it was a warm up. It was a warm up. Thank you, well, what? I had to message fucking Kaiser Wolf. Because I said you built. You permaban me for like a month because I said you built like an Olympic weightlifter. I had to message, but I forget. Don't leave, Loa. Come on. We want to see the ultimate. No. Yeah, we were top 50. We were top 50. Oh, you have class again? Disgusting. It'll be fun, you know? Just pay attention and smile. I'm in the wrong game. Hold on. I have to be a big man. All I can think about is coming over. I said I never watch a Fortnite stream, yet here I am, boys pog. Sorry. Dude, I'm not that yoked. Like, it's just a little putch. I'm never resubbing again, you ruthless. Dude, what are you talking about? You're the most abusive. Okay, that was rough. That was rough. Okay, let's land. Where do you want to land? Sweaty Sands? Let's do Sweaty Sands. Good gameplay. I had to not show something. Fuck. It's like jump time. God, I'm the worst. No! Dude, I'll be right there. That is Celeste. I'll be right there. Maybe we should go over to this home. I'm gonna go to this. I'm fucking- Alama! Alama! Are these still rare?